So is it one cell and one lamp? Okay. And now you can measure the current.
0.05.
Okay. And now two cells.
I'm standing right.
It's not up to 4.
Come here.
For the first one, we take 2.
Come around.
So let's take 0.4.
Come around here.
Under normal circumstances, it will be.
So then the reading. You know, if you are standing there, I will go